How can you even get me up here? Okay, good. Don't notice me. Thank you. Kidding, come on. Oh well. That one's a large Bidoof. Yeah, I expected that. There we go. We found one. You know what, I got something for it. Wow, it does not care for that. Maybe you will. Oh my god! You can totally use them to calm down aggressive Pokemon and catch them. I will do stuff with this new information in tow. That is fantastic. That, however, is not fantastic. Oh, hello, Granite.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you for the host. Oh, hello, Star Sash, and hello, Shade. From an alcohol-induced nap. Oh, alright. I also read that as alcohol-induced rap. How is this game compared to other Pokemon game? Well, you don't really battle to catch wild Pokemon, you can just throw balls at it. Or, as I just found out, throw rotten berries at it until it stops moving. If I had a face cam, that would have been an amazing visual gag. That's okay, Shade. I just got back from morning. So you can poison Pokemon with food poisoning. I wish that's exactly how it worked, but no, I just throw spoiled apricorns at them and then they just stumble around. Let's see if I can demonstrate. Oh, you're a tricky one, aren't you? Worry about you, Tim. And yes, my grandpa's funeral. I didn't mean to do that one again. Like what Arceus does, but I think I like the previous battling system better. Yeah, I can understand that. This definitely feels stranger. It's like throwing apples in, like in Pokemon Snap. Yeah, it is. Just keep the world aspect in some things. Yeah, I think maybe Sword and Shield was trying to dip into that. And then Arceus was just like, fuck it, we'll go all the way, man. Defeat one of those. You know, Zubat, you're one of the ones that make me angry the most. Yeah, how's that feel? Sequential instead of simultaneous. Even PV. There's not really much PVE. And honestly, I wasn't even aware that this game had online features for a while. I just thought it would be like some random way as how wild Pokemon is PV. Fair, fair. I've never really grinded off of them except in like Black and White. Because that one actually had a legitimate Pokemon dedicated to experience farming. I think Audino was garbage on its own, though. Gen 5 was supposed to mirror Gen 1. It was trying to. And then in like Black and White 2, they were like, you know what, screw it. I actually really liked Black 2 and White 2. I don't know if I can exactly tell you why, though, because I don't really know why. Ooh, we're getting, like, ganged up on. Gonna show you who boss of this gym. Can I pick this up? Hang up. Have you two changed? Why do I keep doing that? He's never gonna expect this. Oh. Wait, I need the soul. Oh, it's just faster to pick it up when you're riding. Hi there. Imagine using a male combi for competitive battles. What's another one? Male, Salanda. Is that one? The one that only evolves, if it's female. Oh yeah. Wanna know what I think of that? Wanna know what I think? Oh god! Oh, never mind. He's not immune. Wanna know how I think of that? I think. Got him. Didn't mean to do that. Did anyone else see that Beedoo freak out? That was amazing. Hi. How do I pet? Hi. How did I get it all the way over here?